Welcome to the world of Ardem, everyone.
Currently, you are watching the demo version of the game, which is not available at this point. This is an open-world survival game set in a fictional world that's been entirely handcrafted. It does have a feel of Wisconsin, or in some areas, even Oregon. The world consists of 64 square kilometers, which is roughly about one-third the size of DayZ. Ardem was originally the code name for a failed software experiment that made the universe in Ardem the way it is now. Players embark on the journey as survivors, as the remnants of human civilization dwindle. Nature claims its territory with overgrown buildings and decaying infrastructure. Amongst this abandoned land, machines wander tirelessly seeking out the few humans left. The question remains, will they have what it takes to come out of the surface and survive? Collect necessary resources as well as build yourself a shelter. Fortify your home against not only harsh weather conditions, but also other survivors. Electrify your sanctuary, from complex defenses to essential appliances. Personalize your home with over hundreds of objects scattered across the world. Make it truly your own. Food supply goes beyond gathering berries and mushrooms. Take control of your supplies by hunting wild animals, grow and take care of a variety of crops. Explore the deepest parts of the forest in order to find clean water supply or even fish. Use the natural elements already available to you by nature, such as wind, water, and solar, for your energy needs, or perhaps scavenge for leftover fuel as a temporary solution. Use the power to recharge your batteries, keep your food cold and fresh, or keep the lights on for your night operations. Navigate the world of Ardem at your own pace with an advanced vehicle system. Go through different terrain conditions, just be very careful and don't get trapped. At that point, it's only a matter of time until they find you. Vehicles provide a fast and reliable way of transportation, sometimes used to transport large quantity of items. But beware, they also require power to operate and they draw attention, a lot of it. Customize and optimize your vehicle based on your personal needs. Enhance it from bullet protection to other essential features, perhaps for more storage, or maybe one day you'll be able to customize it for off-road capabilities. Ardem is solely focused on providing freedom to its players. There are no guidelines to follow, no rulebook to memorize. Whether you want to be a lone wolf and handle challenges as they come, or team up with a group of four players and make your survival a lot more impactful. Participate in community servers up to 64 players, ambush, raid, or trick others with your skills. But beware, everything you do to other players can very much so be used against you.